Closure we told you about on yesterday. The closure at Penn Waller Road for drainage upgrades was scheduled to begin today, but has now been pushed back until next Monday. It'll be closed until the middle of December. The detour will be in place, directing traffic to Concord Road and Waltara Road. Developing now, Savannah Police.